What's up, guys? Today I will be showing you my Lego city that I built, and well, it's not very good, so yeah. So here it is over here. You guys probably have a bigger one, but yeah, so. First, let's start here. Well, I got this, so this is a Wookiee gunship thingy. And this is a Ninjago speeder that Cole has. But like I did some new things, like you can see over here, I took it off because I didn't want them. I used it for something else. And here are my very weird cars. So you can, and you can see underneath, these are the wheels and these are the thingy. So turn it over. Next, we have a Wookiee over here. And then I have some clone troopers. Some clone troopers over in there. And this is my spaceship that I built by myself. So I built this by myself when I was maybe 7, yeah. And then over here I have this lady with no hand living in a trash can. And a police car. Here's a police motorcycle. And here's my very small jail over here. And here's my police house thing, my police office. So, and here is the bad guy suit thingy. Here are the handcuffs. That's this little weird torch that I put on. So then, I have some weird car. He's a taxi driver over here. And he's a bicycle rider. And he has a very crappy car. So the cars don't have a roof none of the cars have a roof. And this lady's also a taxi driver. And this is our hospital over here. And this lady, she is also driving a car. And this was on a Star Wars set. It was on a Star Wars set. I forgot which one it was. But, you can see here. Okay, then I have this bank robber and this fish guy I got from Ninja Turtles. But, sorry guys, you can't see his face, but let me help you with that. And over here. It looks really cool. And then this is our bank over here. You can see there is a treasure chest and this other thing that I got from Ninja Turtles. And then this is some houses over here, 3 houses. And this guy owns this house. And this guy, Luke Skywalker, owns this house. And you can see he has 2 lightsabers, and, let's see, Oh yeah. And I also have a house right over here. He owns this house and he's a really rich person and he's Cole from Ninjago. And you might be wondering how I got these green swords. Well, I bought this set that came with this guy, I'm pretty sure. And this guy was riding a dragon. So, and the dragon, the wings were these. Then I took off the wings and put it on him, which is pretty cool. So he has green sword. So, yeah. And here's my airport. This guy, he's a Star Wars pilot. He owns this airport. He just stands there all day. And yeah, my airplane. So it can fit around maybe 4 people. Yeah, it's a very small airplane. And I will be showing you my characters. So here are the 2 Wookiees over here. And you can see here, this guy's from Ninjago. Yeah. So, this guy's from Star Wars, Rebels. The, Disney Rebels, yeah. So, and Rebels, sorry, Rebels. And this guy, he used to be a police guy, a sheriff. But now I changed the little pieces so he turned into this guy. Then, yeah, and this guy is drunk. So that's why he's holding 2 guns and he's about to kill this dog. And sorry about that, guys. Yeah, if you love dogs. So then, moving on, I have another thing. So this is my robot world. So these are all characters from Star Wars over here. So these are super battle droids. These are battle droids. This is, what is it? Commando droids. And this is a battle droid pilot. So he also has a plane. Yeah, and this is the boss of this. Yeah, this is like the boss. And most of the time they just attack that place. So yeah. So I don't know. I don't have anything else to say. So see you guys later.